Hi, my name is Malise Rogers, and I've been a patient here since July of 2017, and today is November the 13th of 2017. And when I first came into the office, I was like a woman wrapped in a cocoon in pain. My mobility was limited. I couldn't even bend over to tie my shoe without being in pain. I would not sleep at night. There were nights when I just didn't sleep at all because I was in excruciating pain. And so coming here, and at first I thought, oh, okay, I don't know, but I came. And after the first week, I started feeling different. I still had pain, but you know, Doc said, you just gotta work, we're gonna work through it. We're at levels, and it took you a while to get here, it's gonna take you a while to get out. And today I can greatly say that I feel so much better. I can touch my toes, you know, I can drive my car, turn my head without excruciating pain. I feel so wonderful. I still have a little bit of pain, but it's not like before. I'm not wrapped in a cocoon, and I'm very happy that I came here. I mean, everybody here has been so wonderful to me. Just to walk in the door, I feel so much love and so much respect. And when I talk to the doctors here, they answer all of my questions. They don't rush me. If I call and ask a question, I always get an immediate response. So I'm very happy with the service that I've received here. And I'm just gonna tell you straight up, I'm not one that goes for gimmicks. This is not a gimmick. This is about your life. It's about how you feel, how you want to feel, how you picture yourself in the future, not being wrapped in a cocoon or not being in so much pain that you can't talk. But I just want to say this, come by, do a survey, whatever you have to do, come in, get yourself taken care of. You gotta love you in order to get through your pain. Have a nice day.